Hey guys, what is up? It's Madden 1235 here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make millions of coins. Well, yeah, you can make up to like 2 million coins by doing what I'm about to show you. And make sure to hit that subscribe button if you're new, and hit that like button. And I was thinking about starting a road to 1 million coins. If you guys want that, comment saying we want road to 1 million, and I'll come out with episode 1 maybe tomorrow. Okay, and let me show you guys how to make pause. I'm guaranteeing you can make at least 1 million coins from this. And all you have to do is the team hero sets. I have done 11 of these, and every single time I did it, I made 25k or more from each player that I sold. As soon as you do complete all 32 of these team sets, you'll put them into the show you how much DeAndre Hopkins go for. If there's any up. I don't think there's. Oh, there's one up for 1.2 million. 1.2 million. As soon as you complete all those sets, you complete this DeAndre Hopkins 1.2 million. Go post him up on your auction block, and he'll sell pretty quick, and you'll have all the coins from your other players that you sold, and you'll be at least 1.7 million. And if you enjoyed, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Comment what kind of coin making method you want to see. Do you want to see sniping filters, sets again, live events? But make sure you guys comment that, and make sure you guys subscribe. Peace.